Yeah, I know. Like I said, was looking forward. I saw. I've already sent the group leader a tell.
I'll grab Dooms once he logs in.
Alright, it looks like Jack on Calf may have lost power, so you may have to go without them for the time being. Did Leechleaf die in a zone where nothing sees and fizz?
Fall damage.
What?
Gravity works.
Did a corgi come by and look at this ranger? What happened?
Ouch.
No, it was a 2-week-old kitten.
It's never too late for ranger down jokes.
Great.
Bring back
memories.
I mean, I guess they could start with FC2 instead of SC1, but, you know.
I don't know, I just see a bunch of them saying hospital or hospital ground.
That's because we're sheep.
Being lemmings, yeah.
It will always be a ranger mispulling bosses in VT to me, Gray.
Well, I appreciate you too, sir. Literally demoted the next day.
The tyranny of Greywalk continues.
You're goddamn right.
Long live Greywalk, death to the tyrant.
We got all the groups.
I imagine we do, yeah. Alright, we are vastly overqualified for this raid. So we're going to go extremely quick tonight. If we could have Shaitan and Endosir go ahead and begin the pulls, we're going to go right down the middle hallway. Anything less than 7 is fine.
We got a dead ranger outside without a res, apparently.
Do you still need a res? I'll go out. I got it.
Yes. Galore is gone. So as far as healing, we can probably pull 10 now.
Wow, I see how it is, buddy. I pay you to be in your raids, and then you fuck me.
That's the great one.
Everyone has to pay.
Apparently it's half off night.
I don't know where this rumor got started.
The rate differs person to person. If you're wondering what you owe, I'm Grace Pimp. You send me a tell, I'll tell you what to pay him.
Oh my god.
It's half off night if we're talking about payments.
Very confused. What kind of pimp collects the money for his whores instead of just collecting himself?
I'm nice. He's also my husband.
Oh, checks out.
It's like an Amaranth situation.
What is happening in this raid? I just got here.
I just work here.
You just work, sir. We'll worry about the money.
You just keep on turning those tricks.
Oh my gosh. Alright, we can move up after this one dies to the north end of that circle room.
Logging in, just got home from dinner.
I genuinely do not know where I put you in the raid, so you're gonna have to check.
Raid 1's gonna be expensive, send me a tell, Isaac. I'll let you know what you owe.
Oh, my lord.
Just give me a minute. I just need the redstone, too.
That's an extra chrono.
Well, you guys started early. It's not supposed to start till 8:30.
We don't take DKP ticks till 8:30, I promise. I'll let you, I never zoned into Anguish early. I always zoned in at 8:30 on the dot.
Sounds like raid 3, Isaac.
I propaganda master, sure.
Oh my gosh. Where is that mob? It's way in the back, so stop here at me, please, and just drag that mob to the raid.
No, somebody's gonna have to drag my corpse instead.
Okay. Wait, I'm sorry. So a rogue got seen by a giant. Is that what I'm hearing? Shinx, what are you teaching these rogues?
Sorry. I'll do better next time, Dad.
I mean, it's Shinx, so what are you expecting?
Alright. Hang a hard right, please. Hard right in the big circle room. Come to me. Looks like everybody's here. Tanks in front, please, for the incoming train.
You got it.
Before we kill the first boss, does anyone here actually still need spell runes? And if you do, put the number that you need into chat.
What's my prize if I guess the right number?
No admission fee next week for you into raid 1.
This is actually called the Screaming Beavers. It's specifically called Raid 1.
It's 100% Raid 1.
Raid 1, the Screaming Beavers.
We could always call it top and bottom.
I would accept Alpha and Alpharion.
Ooh, yeah.
That's a shout out for you, buddy.
Thank you. I'm glad you didn't go back to the old days of Method.
I would, but our clerics only have so much mana to res with.
It's true.
Yeah. He has an infinite amount of deaths on his wizard. Alright, drag him to the raid.
I left.
I mean, it could be a wide left now. We killed all that thing.
Someone popped their lesson, I see.
Is any healer less than 40% mana? I forgot to add you all to my X star. Alright. Can I get my group to run up to Lord Keeper real quick, please?
I'm still trying to get buffed.
That's okay. There's plenty of mana during this fight. Alright, back to the corner. If we could have all knights slowly bring these, well, not slowly, just bring them in and make sure they're not hitting anybody who is less thick than you.
You asked me to walk with you.
Just kill them as they come in, keep killing them when they res. We'll do... Gagan, you want to tank today? Or you want to heal today?
I mostly do both.
Alright, well, Gagan's going to tank Ice Grind, and Gulak's going to tank Frost Slash. Have you come in the room, please?
He got scared.
Did he get locked out?
Gotham, he's dead now.
It's all good, yeah.
75.
I genuinely didn't even know an ice wall popped up there. It's hilarious. And if we could have Taco and Dima, if you want to kite the alchemist around, please.
I think Argy's with you.
Alright, Argy and Dima. Get back over here, demon. You are in, I want to say, Raid 2, Group 2. So, Sentinel to, I believe, No Guard?
Ragbuck.
Ragbuck's offline. Is there a zombie up somewhere?
No, we got ported to the entrance, it just takes a second.
Come on!
First shift.
Yeah, whichever one. I let Shinx pick. Geno's got to wait.
I don't understand how you pulled aggro off of me.
75.
I dug once and it died.
Back the fuck out.
This doesn't like frogs.
Your face is lit with a bright 75.
Oh, I see what happened.
You cast Jolt.
He's like, Flame Blade, Flame Blade.
I'm dead. Alright, bring an alchemist in. I don't care which one.
What happened? You gotta say
it. I really don't.
Northwest after this one?
Yeah.
Wish I put that trick to the trade.
Oh my god, yes.
Try not to run to the raid boss.
Oh, probably shouldn't have punched the thing in the face before bringing it.
Yeah, that probably wasn't a good idea. A lot of you are in the northeast corner. We go to the northwest. We'll get you here in a sec, Leash. Bigger, if you can tank Lorekeeper when he goes active.
Alright.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Shinx, would you mind running to the southeast corner and grabbing Leash Leaf?
75.
With rogue things. Thank you. He's being spawn camped at the moment. Oh, what a surprise. An Ember Shank. Again.
Great.
Alright, Leech Leaf is in camp if we can get him a rest.
Hamburger stink. Amber stink. Always there to stink up the loot.
I've given up on getting the war club. I'm just gonna get an Ember Shank now and call it a day.
Tartisha, check your loot window.
Yeah, I don't. I think she just missed the back. She got that one.
I just did on the corpse then. Does anybody need a Frostcrypt FC2 flag?
Can I get a bard, please? I'm just saying.
MOTD.
Sorry, what did I miss?
Can I get a bard?
I suppose so. Let's see what we can do here.
That'd be so nice.
Invited to group.
You could just move one into my group.
Yes, of the many bards we have laying around here.
Just pull one out of thin air, it'd be great.
Could you also throw Urchiro into a mage group and take a DC eye on her too, since Doom isn't here just yet.
DZ is not allowing players to be added.
Because both bosses are dead.
Oh.
Gotcha. Okay, never mind. No biggie. One second, my fingers aren't working. Flutes that, we should be good. And we're good. My clothes are all arranged in a giant pile. I think my cat is dead in there because I ain't seen him a while. We're close 4 days in a row, smoke cigarettes in the shower. When I was a kid by now, I thought I'd work at Nintendo Power. If you invite me out to something, I'm probably gonna pass. Tonight is a high school reunion of my senior class. They're all talking about their children, wives, and career paths while I'm at home, high as hell, making dick castles in Minecraft. I call this beauty the Wang Trade Center. It gets hit by Phoenix planes on the level of the schlong timber. And never forget, better yet,
trying to get Drex. Remember,
jizz fuel cannot melt steel boners, but insurance paid off double to their builder balls owner. I know that was a sophomoric rhyme, but that is not all that I'm doing with the years of my prime. I also run a forum for hentai of land before time. This is Littlefoot and Ducky engaged in a 69, but it's embarrassing to be this age and still start to sweat when someone has to use your laptop for the internet. Here we go, this game is called autofill Russian roulette, and there's only three safe letters in the alphabet left. Oh god, please.
Please don't let him type a Y or a P or an X or an R or a T or a B. Yo, on second thought, hey, give that laptop back to me. Angle the screen and discreetly click reset history. Yeah, I'm not good at this adult shit. Holla at your boy. I'm at the 7-Eleven parking lot for Trumbull LaCroix. Well, into my 30s and still permanently lit. Yeah, I'm not good at this adult shit.
I have to run to get the next task, so everybody will have a minute or so to fix their buffs.
Respect myself. Taco Bell 4 times a week. I don't do this for my health, but I cannot eat at home because it always makes me nauseous. Brita filter ain't been changed since W was still at the office. Yeah, take 2 to streets, we round and all this. Donuts in the parking lot down at where the new mall is. So why do you sit and watch TV with your dumb wife and dumb baby? I'm out there bombing the city and got the whole squad with me. Yeah, the squad's pretty much just Raul. He speak English, know that good, but he still seems pretty cool. He doesn't know it, but he's probably like my closest friend. He lets me read magazines without having to buy them. I'm going to the gas station to get out some cash. Yeah, I'm on the sandwich standing over the trash. Got so much garbage in the car that I can't see out the back. My entire grocery list is just liquor and snacks. Every day when I wake up, I eat a bag of sour worms. Every day when I wake up, I eat a bag of sour worms. Every day when I wake up, I eat a bag of sour worms. Every day when I wake up, I eat a bag of sour worms. Trying to grow up, but I don't know how to start. For Halloween, I get kids cigarette and old Pop-Tarts. Sleep with the TV on, cause I'm not cool with the dark. And I'll turn around and go home instead of parallel park. Friends, while this breastfeeding at brunch.
Entry phrase for this is Haskin, spelled correctly. Not how it would traditionally be spelled. Oh my god, the mummy swan dives off of cliffs, that's so cool. Monks, step on. East and kill it in the hallway. We can just kill it in the middle room. I Alright, everybody was here last week, so just do the exact same thing again, and we'll win. Questions?
What did we do last week?
Oh boy. Oh my lord.
The zombies up, but I don't like what guard was up.
My bad. Oh boy. Now we're gonna have some ads coming in. Or did you faint him? Oh, thank god.
Still got one.
Ads coming from both directions.
How I like it.
Is anybody not sure which direction to go, and do we have any corpses that are not in camp? Alright, similar to last week when we actually get going here, it's not for a while. But rangers will be considered ranged, beast lords will be considered ranged, bards will be considered ranged. Everybody else who is traditionally ranged is still considered ranged. No. Four big ones coming in.
What she said.
Oh my lord.
She wishes she said.
Do all the ads first.
I mean, I may as well.
Three guards there.
Yeah, we'll do two, a med break, and then the last one. Let's get Azareth if you can tank the gargoyle when it comes in. Remember everybody, these have increasingly big dots on you. If you don't cure it, it is a corruption cure.
Resist. 75. Resist. Resist.
See, this is the way I meet girls, you know, by being cool. I've always had this problem with girls, and that is, and I'm sure everybody has this with members of the opposite sex. I mean, it's a
girl straight at the second.
And, you start talking to them, you can be real cool and real confident.
May as well. Point,
and you start to ask them out or something, and it's like, you lose control of your lips, you know, and you get nervous and mealy-mouthed, and, you know, it's like, yeah, I'll be going to London for a
What's
couple
the one for,
like,
right?
I'll be back here in
2 weeks. Groups take care of it.
Resist.
I even see him.
When I get back, I was wondering if maybe
I haven't been hearing anybody that asks about it.
It's a good habit to get into to get them cured within the group you're in. So if you're not getting cures, you can send me a tell.
Oh, isn't there a poison one that drains the fuck out of your mana?
Not on this one.
Well, my mana has monster.
So the disease and poison is cast by the giants that are dead, and gargoyles, including the big gargoyle, is corruption only.
There's some single target curse crap too.
Alright, med break here. You got 2.5 minutes to get your mana back. And then we will explain the strat once everybody's back.
I hate, like, on the clerics, like, curing corruption, because it's a single target, like, it just, you don't even, like, get through your whole group before it wears off of some of the people. Yeah, but still, even then, it's not enough to keep up.
Radiant cure isn't always a guarantee, either.
Get a second epic, sir.
I was let it tick for a while. She got a broke. No, I'm just kidding. I like how he still shows up as a cleric on the Parses.
I don't know how to fix that.
It's really funny because it's like I was like, damn, that cleric won. That cleric beat everybody.
You have to clear your EQ log parser.
Nah, just leave it as cleric.
Yeah, it's nice.
Maybe that's how that warrior got to the top of that one part.
Yeah, right.
It was really a rogue the whole time.
It looked identical to a berserker's
parse.
It really did look closer to a berserker. Like, that's crazy.
It's the same, like, hits,
maxed, etc. as the berserker below. Alright, good enough. Real quick, strategy. Ranged. That includes bards, rangers, and beast lords. You will be spread in a semicircle from here, where I'm currently standing and jumping, all the way around to here. Clerics, you will look and you will not be within 10 feet of another cleric, another shaman, or another druid. You will be on this outside circle. Melee DPS will be right here. Priority target is adds. Any questions? Adds always die first. If they're near you in the melee stack, you kill the adds. If they're anywhere else, everybody in the range stack, which again includes rangers, bards, and beast lords, will kill them. Adds damage to the boss, I don't give a shit about your parse, adds die first. Alright, everybody back to the hallway, bring the next add in. Also, we will not be popping any cooldowns here. You can pop like a 15 minuter, that's it.
Resist.
Let's do resin tanks and see if you want to tank the big garg. Okay.
Resist.
Alright, position, spread out. Tanks, get in position. Melee, be slightly behind the tank.
Client just locked up, we'll be back.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Resist.
Gotta love when the Grimling spawns right on you and blinds you. Two in the melee stack right now. Two to the north. Good job. Don't forget to report shings for throwing.
Okay.
One in the melee stick.
Resist.
Two in the melee stack.
Resist.
Fantastic kill.
Who needs that?
It's all group shit, right? Or long shit.
Yep.
Dang, back just in time, that's crazy.
Okay, saw getting on a roll, by the way.
Nice. Need mana, you know what to do. If you don't need mana, the sign that you are ready is on the north.
Is it the door? Or the sign?
It's the mummy. I've been mummified.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
For as much as I played PUBG, I didn't get as many chicken dinners as I should have.
That's because you're bad.
I mean, true.
Does anybody else need spell runes?
Invited to group.
Okay.
Alts can loot them from the corpse over here. Any else need them?
I'm over here looking at this door, like 2 3/4, 2 1/5. Do bigger if you want to tank this one. I'll grab him for you. It's Wesker AFK, you're not ready.
You want us to move Ben or?
I was just waiting for everybody to move up and say they were ready.
Just go into the next room.
He's probably fine.
think the door locks behind him, so. So we're good.
Southwest corner, Knight's Tank adds on the outside. Channers, you know what to do. Knight's Tank the wolves, please.
We burn the next boss again.
Yeah, we're gonna burn the next boss.
My fingers slip.
Not this boss. For anybody who's unclear, do not pop your burns on this boss.
Burns and gold.
I'll kill you.
Three wolves.
What are the odds?
I've never seen three wolves.
Same like this, I can't believe we actually killed the three other giants.
I mean, I watched the Alt-Ray do it this weekend. Yeah. And it was a marathon.
Yeah, it was.
I mean, even in a full raid, sometimes you get to the end and he goes back up to 5% in 5 or 6 times.
One of these lions is not missed.
A new command today. Apparently, there's a command called DZ swap where you can swap somebody out of your DZ and in one command.
That's correct.
I had no idea. Frank's getting back at me because I taught him something last week and nobody's allowed to do that. Holy shit.
Big Rig, I got some loot coming to you.
I'm sorry, Rangers, for the things that I will do tonight.
I've got new models here.
75.
Thought we were gonna send them with ops.
All right. AF, well, the ready check is south in the next room when you are ready. Please don't go in there.
So go in?
Oh boy.
Let's go!
Leroy!
MOTD. Sucks a lot, I hate you.
Slay your face. Well, that's a name.
That sounds like foreplay. Keep it to towns.
Be ready in about a minute.
Yeah, he's been sending me towels. I told him he's not allowed in the raid anymore.
Oh my lord.
Grasshopper, if you don't mind sending him an invite.
Like a Velius family reunion.
We're gonna have to sit a box.
I think we're good. There's room for him.
No, Wesker just logged off.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we could probably drop my cleric.
That sounds good to me. And then Taco just invite Wesker. Alright, we look good. Let's do this shit. Tanks in front, let's do Gulak if you want to tank the big guy. Everybody else, work on the ads once you're in the north, southwest corner. Go Knights and Warriors, go go. All the way in the corner.
Today we can press a button and the whole of mankind is obliterated.
Is a Gina on the flat rate. I kept thinking somebody named Freed kept looking the ads up. It's not true.
If we could, Knights and Warriors, be ready to pick up the next waves of ads and tank them away from the raids so they can get mezzed a little bit out away from the enchanters.
Can we just turn the next wave green too to help us, like these guys?
Nope, we are gonna max burn at like 70 with intensity.
Alright.
Let them mess these, please. Thank you.
Alright, it's 74%. A kitchen sink comes out, including intensity. Alright, max burns in.
75.
Easy.
82k raid DPS right there. That's great.
I once saw the elites handled the I'm ready point is in the west of the server.
Can you send a task ad to your churro, please?
I will be right back.
The only bin that's legit there is Heavy's 20 bid, so if you want more, if you want this item, you have to bid more.
What? I explained that one.
20 Heavy's plus 20 is 40.
That's right, Heavy's is the only legit bid currently.
Oh, that makes sense, because on my screen it's mine first, so that's why.
Yeah, he won the enter game.
Yeah, exactly. You guys all entered at the same exact time, so it's all good.
Okay, that's what you mean, sorry.
That's why I asked who won.
Who won what?
Who won the text game on Taco's screen? Because I saw myself go first, but...
So, whenever you're typing like that, you always see yours usually first?
Yeah. Attacking door. Can I get a Koth on there, Churro, please?
I'm back.
Can I get a Koth on there, Churro?
Nilinia, if you wouldn't mind.
That's fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Crap.
All right. Alright, so monk assignments for this one. It's going to be Endicer and Shaitan, the two by the door here. It's going to be Wesker and Kunglo, the two on the south wall. Okay, it's going to be Every Knight in the raid, the furthest one on the south wall. It's going to be myself and Senye in the most northwest one. And it will be Grasshopper and Sixel in the two on the north wall. Any questions?
Get a DC when you get a second take.
You want to die, Martin?
I can. Sorry about that. Alright, we will do Demol, you can take Harfang, I'm sorry, Woju, the wolf. And we'll do Azmuth, you can take Harfang.
Should you cough on silence?
Yep.
I'll see if only two boxes are left, I take one.
Just waiting for everybody else to get in. Hoffins and Wesk. Let's go for Southwest Corner. Sinye, when we go click, we're going to do a lap around the room. Click them all just in case, okay? Alright. It's Azrith, I'm bringing the boss in for you. Demol, tag the wolf. Push him into the corner.
Want to fight you for aggro, Demol?
75.
Yeah, he didn't move blurry with the 7 points though. Just resist. Keep him way back here. Don't run him more than halfway.
We can just take turns if I lose him.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
75. I can hear the dogs and their hysteria. Some of the noise of a rotten failure. Brutality of vicious bone. Resist.
Coffin teams go.
Demo, we can probably help on coffins once, as we're running around the room here.
Okay.
Oh no, my mommy got debuffed.
70.
Your daddy's okay.
I'm just a dragon. Oh, I'm a mummy again.
It's a wild ride.
I know.
Coffin.
Coffin teams. Just in case. It's like a double check, if you will. I am a mummy, so I gotta check the coffins, you know.
Coffin.
Yes.
Coffin teams. Coffin teams go. Each one needs to double click.
an impressive warrior parts, Gulak.
Ooh, we got an ad. Bring it into the red. Just off tank it, stand boss.
75.
Yay, we did it. You can get out of the room. And we'll med in the middle.
I got stuff coming to you, D-Mall.
I'm on the coffin.
Great. Check the window in a second. If you need to. Got a big plan, this mindset. Maybe it's right at the right
place and right time. Maybe tonight in a whisper. Whoa, this is my coffin. Yeah, I get your car, Dooms.
Well, ignore Gagans if I'm on that.
Is he heavy?
Nelenia, if you would be so kind.
He's
incoming. Thank you. Michael.
MOTD. I want to hold you close. Skin pressed against the inside. Lie still. Close your eyes, girl. So lovely, it feels so right. I want to hold you close. Soft breath, beating hard. As I whisper in your ear, I want to fucking tear you apart.
Invited to group.
Geeking that time.
Heavy got fucking trolled by your Gratz message.
Not on my screen. Heavy beat the actual bit out.
He has 30 seconds to rebid.
Please head to the east up the ramp.
In the room since I run.
It's funny, we caught Dooms all the way down there. He could have just stayed right up here. Monks, please pull from the north. In not insane increments, please.
Hello.
It's too many if you pull that same size when we're still dealing with a pull of that size.
Got it, more time.
Cute down. Okay.
Saitan.
We could probably do without everybody giving a down call. But maybe let the tanks establish aggro before you run in. Except for Gagan, who was a tank, in which case, get more AC, bro.
Jesus.
Roll. Maybe I should not have a druid healer, huh?
That was busy looting runes, yeah.
Oh, yeah, and the DKP druid healer.
Sounds like a you problem, Gagan. You better work on that.
Whoa, aren't you a DKP officer? Maybe you should do that instead.
He almost got there in time.
We don't have to for another 6 months.
As a veteran DKP officer, I'm entitled to argue with them at my big...
I'll have you know, you volunteered to sit your own cleric, sir.
That's true.
Gray Belly needs an invite. He's asking me, but our group's full now.
I knew I put somebody in the wrong group.
It's gonna be group 6 Grasshopper.
It's like I move them around and I'm always like, was that where they came from? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not.
What's bad? It's your own group.
I just work here, man. My memory's fading.
This works well, though, the group you have, because I can heal dooms as well.
Poggers. Shakes picks one in the far back.
Of course, dude.
It's for rogue ease of walking forward and backstabbing the next dude.
Some rogue privilege going on in here.
Have you never watched me MA before? This is not new.
I miss playing a ranger. True shot arrow is so much easier.
I don't miss random.
You heard him, we gotta spread him out into like a half moon.
You can move down to the flat part here. And assuming you can walk on the left center side to the other end of the room.
There is a problem.
Not right now. Nice.
First, they make targets in the front so we don't get murdered, and then the rest are in the back.
75.
Some elite Tauren chieftain crap if I've ever heard it.
You tapped every time.
Goddamn right.
I know what you're doing.
All the way down. I mean, you guys have heard the ETC song, right? Rogues do it from behind.
Yeah. Not a long time, though.
Stay here, please. Nice. Necros and Druid. I was about to say Druids. Necros and Druids, if you want to go ahead and head towards the maze and start doing the four unlocks, you can. Does anybody need me to post what they are? Nice. Resting you, head towards the door at the other end of the maze. I'm following you in about a minute.
Is it bad that you have that memorized without looking at it?
I don't have it memorized, but we can read a map pretty well.
I wouldn't call it that. I would definitely call it amazing, though.
Wow, very funny.
Can you have you playing a mystery with no map?
No, I can't do playing without a YouTube video.
I actually can navigate playing a mission without a map.
It's really not that bad, to be honest.
Drexen can, and he's back.
Well, I think Drexen helped fucking make that zone on it.
Probably.
It is far and away my favorite zone in EQ.
I've actually never been there.
You haven't seen the upside down room or the black and white room, bro? Come on.
You got time after raid.
It is such a cool zone, man. What are you doing?
Did somebody get southwest? Because I've got all the other three.
Southwest is done.
Oh, I just got them. Continue medding 10 feet to your north, please. And Valain is now a chair.
On my screen.
My screen, you're a chair, bro. You're like the world's least comfortable recliner. Like a recliner made out of solid ice. Alright, we have. Oh, Nalfion's with us. So Nalfion and Azudian will be doing the same things. Azudian gets left, Nalfion gets right. Tanks will be on the west and east of the raid. And nobody hits anything that doesn't look like a miniature golem. Any questions?
Yeah, where are those ads at?
That's a good question.
Nowhere, that was my fault. They're
trying to raid. Thought I knew how to get here. That giant.
In we go. Stop here. Let's do Gulak, tank the left one. Gyagin, tank the right one. And Asun, Wesker, please enter the room.
I don't have any stamina or endurance.
Okay.
Yeah, neither do I.
I can do it.
Alright, Ezra, tank the right one, and Gulak, tank the left one. Pull them whenever you would like. Alright, if you have an ice nuke, tank the, I'm sorry, cast it on the ice melts and speed this up. It could be any level.
Who's tanking the melts?
Anybody?
I'm pulling him out with the DSK.
75. This fight is actually hard with less people.
I imagine it would be, yeah. So we're pretty much going to YOLO red into Belchon after this, so we'll do Bigger as the tank for Belchon. Knights, as always, don't touch Belchon. Casters, don't attack Belchon. Don't put your pets on him. Don't debuff him. If you're a melee class, please turn off your kicks and or bashes, including myself, because I always forget. And if Bigger picks up the buff, we will transition to Ziativ as the tank. Can we get a res to Genos when we get a chance?
75.
And Startisha. Oh. That's what happened.
I was debating running back after her.
75.
She's resting.
75.
This is going real fast. I like it.
Yeah, there you go.
You know, it would probably make it go faster. We divided the raid in half and said whoever wins gets something.
75.
I kind of like that.
Yeah, we could like sabotage the other side too by like having someone just fire nuke their thing as fast as we can.
This seems like a good idea.
Start to just
corpse. Fire range.
Alright. The adds that start below 80-ish% are in Arsay. Knights, you know what to do. Don't kill yourselves. Again, they blow up for 10k each. Casters, that is your time to shine. For ice and dents and melee, if you don't have the buff, you peel for adds. Any questions?
Are we there yet?
Bigger tank in Beltrum. And then if he gets the buff, we'll see a Tibbs tank in Beltrum. We will do good call in the corners. We'll do Ravanta in the northeast corner. We'll do Servius in the northwest corner. We'll do Marakar in the southwest corner. And we'll do Valaine in the southeast corner.
Is the book of bad poetry being sexist?
Can the four people I called for corners please visually in text confirm they do not have Lev on?
I just jumped, so.
Okay. It's fantastic. Thank you all. Bigger, go get your boss. And again, knights of any kind, do not hit the boss. Casters, do not hit the boss. Don't debuff him either.
Greg, did you give Cubicle a corner?
I did not.
Okay, thanks.
Should I have?
No, I was just wanting to double check. I may have assured you.
Oh, no worries.
I was grabbing Red Bull, so I asked for Nathan. Did I have a corner?
Servius, you are northwest.
Lots of kicks going on.
Please turn your kicks off. So I know Bigger can get a DS, but I don't think it does anything, right? Like, you still need 100 procs, right?
Correct.
It's just like parse padding.
Yep.
Well, that sucks.
Literally every point of damage other than the proc on this fight is meaningless.
I have never gotten the debuff on this fight.
Got it the first time we ever did it, and then never again.
Which is crazy, too, because Bard's like proc like mad, you know?
Target or just Sonic Disturbance pull next time. You should get it.
Well, Grolnax got it. He's carrying the raid right now.
Do you have it, Shinx?
Nope.
That's interesting. Shinx is on ramp and doesn't have it. Fade was like hateless based, right?
Yeah, it's only one person now.
Nice, that's good.
Gonna get to sleep before midnight? That's amazing.
Well, why?
Because I've been up since like till like 2 a.m. every single night for the past like 5 or 6 nights.
Look at this, now we're cooking. Proc's going up.
Yeah, Druxton earlier asked me how late our raids go, and I think it's because of obvious reasons. You know, he's going to be back in force. Enjoying those fast raids for another month or two.
Nice.
We just got to get him power leveled up to 75.
Yeah, it won't take very long.
I already offered to help him get level when he has a chance.
He's got skill tonight.
What level is he?
62-ish.
Think of all those good times that Druxton missed, though.
Does he know you gotta take a boat to get to these rings?
Two boats.
You could probably trick him into it. I don't think he's played these before.
No, last expansion he ever did, I think, was Luckland. At least raiding.
Ad start in 5%. Knights, be ready. And any warrior doesn't have the Brock and or is tanking. We are in the ad phase. Keep an eye out. Ad assignments are again in RC. That's up. Something cold is forced inside, her tear spills down the cheek. Still born songs of a dead dream, her hair hymns. Well, that's fun. With sunlight in her hair, she smiles like she don't care. Her dreams are liquid blue. I cut myself. A lot of you are standing out there in the kite path, and you should not be.
Make this dance gold.
Resist. What, like 7 people just get hit for 10k? Don't kite that one. That's the caster. Pressure plate teams, get ready. Should be coming up any second now. Pressure plates now.
Yeah, prison's over here too.
Oh, we'll get those later. Alright, break out the prison. I don't think anybody's in that one. Genos?
I'm in prison.
Yeah, nobody's in that one.
Genos is in this one.
You can get off the pressure plate now, I'm sorry. Fuck, a box bard gets the debuff, but I don't. That's some bullshit.
She gets it every time.
Yeah, this fight sucks.
Grats on the kill.
Maybe it was looking at the bard's overall DPS and chose the top one.
Probably.
Santa, I'm gonna send you some of the demo.
Okay.
Well, congrats, that is right. Fantastic work, done by 947. I'll take it. Has anybody been keeping track of the other raid, just so we know how long on loot?
I have not been checking them.
Not since very early.
Well, they have Harfang down, so I know they're headed. Okay, Ice Skull.